Hello.
I'm back.
Well, nobody really watches me. Right now I'm just gonna play Words of Pasha and listening to Trash Stage podcast. It's because I want to play, whenever I play farm games, I really want to play it with background. And Trash Stage podcast is one of my favorite podcasts. I'm playing Roots of Pasha. I'll let this play.
I didn't know, like, there was, like, a Dark Souls level pulse.
Okay, it's just running out of there. I'm playing it. I already played until the Spring 25. Then I noticed that you could adjust the game time. I just adjusted it now, but I was playing on recommended, and I hated playing at recommended time. It's just way too fast. So I went to the I'm going to play at the longest time, and I'm just gonna restart my game. This one is my first gameplay, and I said okay, I got the hang of it, and then I started playing again. And then after I played this, then I stopped playing because it's just, I had way too many things to do and not enough time. Then I just went 25, just got to Spring 25, but just hated it because I could have done a lot more with 5 more minutes in a day. So I said, I'll just restart my game again. So that's why I'm starting it. You can see I have not a lot of contribution. For one, I bought an expensive decoration, like 500. I know it's not that expensive. It's if it's 500, but it's still expensive. But I also have a lot of let's just go in here. I have a lot of let's go. Animal sheds. I just love having, on the farming game, I love having animal sheds, especially this one. I like having an animal shed for an animal. I also have this, it's an elephant. This is my things that I need to do, but I already finished some of the ideas. I also have my prophecies, I have this one's done, and I also didn't know, they didn't teach me that you have to do this. I didn't equip any of this, so I could have had 15 more max stamina and animal friendship. I think I got that like five days ago, or maybe 7 days ago. So I could have done, have this, I kind of like min-maxing a bit, but not too much, but yeah, so I didn't maximize my use of this one, so that's why I also want to reset. Now I know that I have to do this. My seeds here, yeah, my farm. Sorry, oh yeah. Yeah, this is the decoration I said. I think this is 500. I wasted, and then this one, the campfire is 300. Oh yeah, I know, it's a waste of stone. And now I need a lot of stone. For this idea. At 75 stone. And look at how much stone I wasted. I wanted a fence, and stone was the only thing that I wasn't using. I had a lot of stone on the early game. Then yeah, I should have used the wood. But yeah, then I have this is my bicycle. This is my my riding bowl. So I put it with the bisons. Wait, are you sick? I saw an icon above it. No, it's not second. So yeah, this is the second generation, so generation... I must go through generations. This is the second generation one, which has a lot more speed than any other animals. It's the first generation, but it's the baby generation. Like, if there's an animals in the wild, there's gonna be the first animals that are adult and then the younger ones. This one's the younger ones that got older. This is my bisons, these are my boars, this would be my ibexes, yeah, and then this would be my ostriches. Yeah, if I restart, I'm gonna have like 5. I know there's 6 animals, but I don't know when I unlock, when you unlock the chickens, the jungle fowls. But I'm gonna put every animal sheds here. So I wanted to have the animal shed here instead of here. So it had 2, but couldn't put an animal shed here because of this area. You can't place some animal sheds when there's like tilled land. You can't place it here, and then I didn't know how to untill the land. So to untill the land, you just till it again. I didn't know that, so that's why I had trouble planning on this. And that's why I have some tilled lands here. I didn't know how to until that until now, so I research how to play again, tips and tricks. So I'm planting a lot of plants, and then I had trouble watering them. It took a long time to water everything every day because I only have like 15 minutes. I mean, that extra 5 minutes a day could really help me out. Plus, I needed to go. I didn't go to the mines. Like, I mean, I have a lot of stone and flint, but I haven't even gotten to the area of the. So I don't have the obsidian tools yet. I haven't found obsidian. It's pretty late. It's already 25 of spring, and I haven't gotten obsidian. I had problems with wood because I took a long time to get my flint tools. Like, I got my flint tools like the 15th, and 15th, I already have a lot of stuff to do, and that's when I can start mining things, because this was not a lot of time when that, and now I always prioritize befriending everyone, so that's why I have a lot of flowers with them. So I like befriending the villagers when I play. So yeah, at most the lowest I have is 3. I don't give everyone their favorite things. The most I give them is neutral things. Like for example, I have wild pine cones. I always have wild pine cones. Wild pine cones is the best gift because they're everywhere. And I always have wild pine cones, so that's what I always give. I'm going for red mushrooms for him. I was going for Jared as my companion. Partially for someone who doesn't like wild pines, so Gin doesn't like wild pines, so I give him parsley. This one. I forgot what to give him, that's why I have Wild Carrots and then Parsley and Blue Shell. I forgot what to give him. But I might give him the Blue Shells instead, because there's a lot of Blue Shells once you unlock the beach. I'm already gonna... I ran out of parsley to give, so I give Eloy some oregano instead. Parsley. Oh, this one I have the wrong thing, so I forgot what to give Jag. I know he doesn't like oregano too. Let's give him, since we're restarting the game, let's give him this one instead. I like collecting the Galdra balls for a rainy day instead. Don't keep oregano or parsley. That's it. Don't think it's gonna be useful instead of gifting them. That's why I have them. The shells, I'm just a hoarder. I just want the shells because I'm a hoarder. Wild fruits, I saw that it's a good recipe for something, that's why I'm keeping the wild fruits. Have this 2 or 3 products, I don't know how to do with them, that's why I keep them. Mushrooms I also keep. The gathering pearls I keep. This one, this is the day before, I just stored them because I figured we needed some of this, so that's why I have this. Some recipes need them, so that's why I have them there. So yeah, I'm gonna restart my game. Oh yeah, this is the trees that I forgot to chop down. Yeah, I'm gonna restart it. Unlock everything. Yeah. So most of my contribution went to this city. I think it costs 500 to build one. So that's 2k. It's only 2k. Oh yeah, it's not a lot. Now that I think about it, I don't have a lot of contributions because, as I said, I don't really sell anything, I like keep a lot of things. Yeah, I have a lot of things that I don't mine, I don't fish, don't have time to fish. Don't so much as that. Oh, it's 500. So next I'm going to I guess I want the guano, the llamas. There's llamas here. I'm gonna want that. Then I'll figure out once I unlock the savannas, I'm gonna plant this is called sesame. I can start going for sesame and kale. Oh no, the kale is in the beach. The sesame, the wheat. I needed lots of wheat, so I just started my wheat. I haven't harvested anything. Let's see. I have wheat. Yeah, wheat. I haven't planted. I planted wheat seeds, I don't know which one. Yeah, no wheat here. I haven't. Sesame beans, yep. No wheat. I didn't discover wheat until like the last week. You can see the plants that I hovered on here. So yeah. Nope. Yeah, so no wheat. I won't plant wheat because there's a recipe for wheat. Let me see the wiki. Roots of Patcher wiki. Food. Yeah, I use a cheat. I want to play with semi-relax, and I want to play that I know what I'm doing. But I also want to play that's kinda easygoing. So yeah. So I want buns. It gives you 4 charm, which we have right now is. This one I have 4 charm right now. This you can at the start of the game we have a bonus. You have charm, you have the lucky for finding rare fish, you have stamina, and then plant growth. I wanted charm because I like having my relationship with people go fast. But maybe next, for the next gameplay, I don't know. I think I'm staying with. I like charm. So I want to get buns, but I need a steamer. When do I get block the steamer? Exchange win. Where's the bags? Let's test this.
Yeah, exactly, right?
It doesn't like that. So I don't know what to give Jack. I don't know what to give him. That's why I ran out of things, so I just gave him one piece. I'll just give him this.
Which is like nothing, really. Yeah. You can get that done with but I think like for me it was just cool because you would never be able to see these like traditional villages or like know anything about it. Like our guide that took us was one of the members of this like indigenous Vietnamese village. And she just like knew all the fucking shit.
Excuse me.
Cool to just be able to see firsthand these like strange
leather just like look straight out of the then the steamer.
So, like, yeah,
unlock by exchanging with Pare after
hiking. I would say like hiking in just like a forest that you can't see the views from. Or like, you know, if you don't hike to like say the top or whatever, then it's like, okay, yeah, this is fine, whatever. But I think what I really enjoy about hiking is just like when you pull out of the really
so yeah, I don't know how to unlock it. But it's a pot, so with a leather pot.
And see this thing that I can
leather pot.
If only I had like gone through this like
copper,
right? Like,
copper leather pot.
Like
this
so
one it's not really useful. Leather pot. This one? Garbanzo. I don't have garbanzo, but I need tomato. Maybe I'll keep my tomato for Oreo. Once I start doing things. Leather pot. It's not a lot of things. Leather pot. Gathering. I don't like. What else?
Especially when it's like a muddy trail.
Nothing else. So I need copper. I don't think copper. Going is like second tier. So I don't know. Third tier. It's gonna be flint, obsidian, and bronze knife. I'm not gonna get that real time soon. Bronze knife? No. Are you? Yeah. Erbonso would be. Would be summer soon. So, summer, I might go all out with. With mining. What's this? Obsidian knife kit? Yes, there we go. Obsidian knife. I need to unlock the small hut. So, how much is the small hut? Because I want the obsidian knife to make the thing. What's this called? It's a fruit platter. It gives you a plus one to get. So right now I'm just exploring. I'm figuring out what to do on the next game. It's in here. Oh wait, how do I unlock the small hut? All you have is small. Yeah, this is a small hut. I wanted this one too. Potato salad gives you foot speed. It's a carrot, potato, and egg. So I will be keeping my potato, carrots, and egg, but eggs are expensive. Maybe I don't. Quinoa and vegetable. Endurance 6. Just in quinoa, but quinoa is like 90. And it takes a long time to make quinoa. I don't think that's good. Maybe, maybe not. Roasted fish plus one spawn. Oh, there we go. Harvest and Carly.
I went to Disneyland as well. That was interesting. So we had the super VIP tour, where you pay like a shit ton of money and you get a guy who shows you around.
Different from the rest of the year.
And it was not bad.
Any green?
Not bad. If you can skip it on by.
Was it worth?
Wow.
I mean, I didn't pay.
And yes, I guess for you.
Yeah, it was great.
How much is the ticket?
Universal.
I think a normal Disneyland ticket is $150.
Wait, normal ones?
Normal tickets.
So, yeah. How much was
the ticket? I think it's $1,000.
Sheesh!
I think the benefit is that you can take as many people as you want.
Right.
But, so you could take like a hood, and everyone gets the privilege of cutting one.
Right. If you have a lot of money, I'm sure you can enjoy Disneyland. Who knew?
Well, I think the idea is that you normally split it between like.
This the
yeah, it's like
when you start the game, there's
the Japanese Disneyland that we
yeah,
that,
yeah.
Oh that Japanese Disneyland, and I heard from a friend because she knew someone who did a wedding at Disneyland.
Yeah,
like minimum, it's like 400k.
Yeah, I believe that.
Yeah.
Wait, so 400,000.
400,000 dollars.
What?
Yeah.
Wait. No way.
I don't know how real that is. It's like including everything, like the catering and everything, but like you basically.
This one, but that's just giving me food.
Yeah, that's like Suchi. I don't know. That's like a Mr. Beast video.
So yeah, there's gonna be.
I'm like, Mega Jimmy, I just gave you a new idea.
And then.
I can't imagine.
Obviously.
Like, I remember when Aki went to Disneyland a few weeks ago, she saw like another couple getting married at Disneyland.
Yeah,
but like you rent out the actual castle.
My plan was to keep these just animals. So I'm gonna add another animal
in
here. Maybe another animal that's here. Maybe.
Right?
Yeah.
Could be
here.
Here. That looks like a very good castle. You know when you can just tell?
Yeah.
It's just like, they're probably super rich. Like, immediately I was like, yeah, I can see why you're doing this. Cause
maybe it's all a facade.
Maybe it's all a facade and they're all incredibly dead right
now.
Who knows?
I'm just building. Oh. I was going to show a mouse around.
Yeah.
I don't know what this is. And I'll show a mouse around and everyone was like, oh, they're good. It's a Japan. It's a good film. It's a Japan. You're not going to be great.
Yeah.
Put it here.
Hey, you can stream the goddamn thing.
Yeah.
They were like, it would be on the rides, on the phone.
They just everything.
I was just one.
It's crazy how it's, even though it's not technically some company.
Campus. I wish you could just
lift it up. Yes. It's growing on me. I had the same mindset.
Gonna put five.
But like, I could never do that. Like,
one for each.
Steps in there.
Yeah.
2,000 steps.
Well, this is why you have your steps in, because you're going places.
I didn't know that. That's cool. I didn't know that. So what if I... I can't cheat. I want to unlock the animals real fast. To unlock animal riding. Move.
The day before we had like rehearsals.
Yeah, we're gonna start the new game.
Oh god. I was shitting myself. Cause like,
hopefully.
If you've ever done them, it's like. You can't, like,
hopefully it's
but it just doesn't feel the same, and then you're trying to make sure that it feels as close to the what's happening.
You're definitely operating at like 50%.
You're trying to perform, and then everyone's kind of like, and you don't actually like,
I'm going to go for
it, but then it does feel weird when you're like trying to do the thing.
Same.
Like, no one's kind of interacting.
Yeah.
Went from
and then we're like running through the show, and there's so much stuff to keep track of, and it's all like on the fly. And so I'm like, holy fuck, there's a lot of stuff I gotta try to stay on top of up for 5 hours. And so just go to bed, I'm shitting myself. But like, I
did get a good night's sleep?
I did actually, yeah. I did get like 6 hours.
Serious.
Usually it's pretty good, because I think for normal this kind of stuff, I'd get like 2.
Yeah.
If I get nervous or something, I'm like,
no.
Like, I think the cyclothon was more than this. Well, I slept
once.
And then on the day, I'm super real. I'm shitting. So I was like, okay, I got to perform. And then we had like, because I had I sold 20 tickets. VIPs to buy $2,000.
That's good. Leon.
Doing average Disney adult spending.
It's okay, right? Can't change. This one is brown. Yes, this one is brown. So I can't change everything. There's a group. Wow, I'm just spoiling everything. If you're watching me, I'm not playing as intended. So yeah. And I'm just checking it out. There's a delay. There's a massive, massive delay. Where is it? I don't have a delay. Let's see. Spin. Okay, it's just like a second delay. Okay, so yep, that's done. Let's start. New game. I'm not gonna play another Archer. I like using Archer as a name because it's like a role. Do I play archer roles? Kinda. Well, they're mostly healing roles or tanking roles. So. Massive difference from the roles that I play. I think I should read this. Since I'm starting to play Igor. I call him Igor. Igrok. Where does the time go? It's hard to believe our rites of passage is coming so soon. It still feels fresh, like we found you only yesterday. It's me. I bet you'll have the coolest totem of all. Of course, I'm special. Marie. Maybe. I can sense there's something different about you, even right now. I know there's not a comma there. I just want to read. I don't want the winter festival to be over. I'm not ready to go to bed. One more story, please. Daddy. Alright, just one more. Bruh. I don't look at their needs as per se. And poor kid. His name is Bruh. Tell the story how we got here. I like the way you tell it. Back when the summer sun is still warm, let's stop this and immerse ourselves in the storytelling. That it was time to pick the day for the ride. For the next ride of passage. Fuck. Our great shaman asked the spirits and got a strange answer. You must move, they demanded. No normal person should ever question the spirits, but Arvak is the no normal person. Why? He asked. You need to find the tree far from the east, the spirit. Only danger awaits you here. But we didn't know any Pachachi. Man, I'm bad at me. But we didn't know any Pachachi. This gave our leader a different dilemma. Do we travel into unknown lands or risk disobeying the spirits? But there was one thing we could always depend on, the clan. We packed up everything and walked. We walked and walked. Soon the leaves began changing colors and we still hadn't found the tree. Cold and tired, we traveled through this planet, unsure how much further we could walk. Our shadow is strong but not valuable. Could we have made it? As we were making camp, the earth shook. The ground groaned, terrible sound as the spirit entered. There was no doubt this was a powerful sign. But what for? The way we had come back was fall. The winter was too close to go back. Then the clan did what it best. We worked together. Some built our homes while others gathered food for winter. Back walked away from the group. Noticing his absence, we followed him into the nearby forest. Our shaman was his brother. How could he make everyone leave their homes only to be trapped in a strange land? But then, he saw it. We were home. And I'm bad at reading. Also, Utsupacha is how I read it. But I heard someone say Roots of Paka. Oh, Paha. Paka. Roots of Paka. No, it's Paka or Pacha. So I'm gonna go with my guts, which is always wrong. Roots of Pacha. Igor, it's finally spring. Oh, it's different at DS. I know it's different at DS, but I think it will work. You could grow food from wild seeds right here in the field. You just need a little clearing. Or a lot. Or a lot. I wish I could be out there with you, but bones aren't what they used to be. I'm sure you'll find a way to help Igor. You always do. Thanks, sister. I think so too. Honestly, I thought there was my grandpa and grandparents. I thought there was my grandparents. Just a quick pause. Let's remove here. So, our first thing is the first farm. Find wild seeds, plant and care for them, then pick them fresh seed in a few days. You need to harvest 4 cloves. Plan is preparing for the rites of passage tomorrow. Talk to everyone. See. Oh. I guess once you played. I don't know. I don't remember if it's like this or it's like this. Once you start playing. Okay. I don't know. So yeah, you just need to talk to everyone. If you want to figure out if you talk to them or not yet, you can see it here. If this is highlighted, it's you talk to them. If it's like this, you haven't done any of the actions. So you can talk to them once a day. You can only dance with them once a week, and you can only give them 2 gifts once a week. Oh, 2 times a week. Sorry. So tomorrow is rites of passage. Drag's birthday is here. And we have to give Drag a birthday. I haven't figured out what to give him. Okay, let's just cheat again. Roots of Pasha. People. NPCs. Let's play my background again. Let's see, Jag. Let's just cheat. Jag loves hardwood. Oh, that's. Did you have I'm not giving you Ibex milk herb cheese. That's way too much for you. Carrot, sesame, flint mangoes, pomegranate, juice, milk, fish, wood. Okay, just give him wood. That's okay. And he likes that. So let's just cheat. Let's start with Pacha clans that are romanceable. Okay. I haven't met this character yet. Yep, here. No, that's not. That's not. There's a lot of pop-ups here. So let's put it in the map. Here.
So we get up to like 4,000 and we're up against like
not the map.
Someone online. And here's the thing, I did not know if like the
because if it's a map, it's gonna be here.
Just to see how high the bid would get. So every time we increase the bid, like they would increase it by $50.
Yeah, let's just put it here.
Like the gears were just turning in my head. And I was like, I remember we get up to like 4,500.
Can't and I was like, see Era yet. She loves oregano. Ooh. We have to keep our oregano then. And tomato, sesame, wild pomegranate juice. No, just give him oregano. So we're gonna keep our oregano. Or error. We're just gonna make a cheat sheet. I know, I should have done this before. Hey. This is how I play. So, Era, we're gonna give her oregano. So, we just go here. So, Ferrer. What do you want, Ferrer? You want bear claws? Kobe. Pasta of the sea, Sanders, tomato juice, trumpet, Zeus. What's a trumpet? I haven't seen a trumpet. Oh, it's a fish. And a Zeus is a fish too, right? Yeah, it's a fish. I'm not gonna give you anything that you love. Wait, let's make a note. Oregano for Era is a love. There. Smoked fish. You like smoked fish. Porcupine. You also like seagull. You also like pomegranate. So, I guess we can give you smoked fish or fish or porcupine fish. So, they're rare. Annie. Smoke. Oh no. Let's just give him porcupine fish, which is gonna be your like. Porcupine fish, which you like.
But yeah, it went really well, I think. And we had that really hype moment with that guy.
And then it's gonna be neutral. Would be pine cones. Wait, what's gonna be neutral for Era? Can we give her pine cones? Pine cones. Okay, so I can give her pine cones too.
And then this guy in the audience goes, alright, this.
Because I thought it was a gavel. I thought it was not the gavel.
It's kind of tough because I think they needed to close the online bids.
Oops.
Okay.
My cheat sheet is freaking out on me. So, Ferrer likes porcupine fish. And any smoked fish. That's gonna be easy. Give him gifts then. And then pine cones. This is neutral. So porcupine fish would be slack. It's gonna be easy. Smoked fish, it's gonna be easy too. To give him gift. That's his like. So we're gonna give him to fast 4 stars. Pine cones, if you're neutral, if you don't want to invest in him. So just give him pine cones. Pine cones is just like everywhere and it's easy to get. Garrick is the mushrooms. I know it. I know mushrooms is him. I don't need to write.
Show, and at the end of it, it was like, oh man, I was so emotional. It was so hard not to like tear up because it was just like you have all these pent up emotions and just like trying not to cry. But
Garrett,
yeah, so much work when
Garrett, we can give him red mushrooms, brown mushroom as his like, and then we can give him as a neutral pine cones. He doesn't eat. Next up is Ebon. Ebon likes pink shots, which unlocks on on the beach. Or you could give him Bulrock. Bulldog. With lavender. I could give her Bulldog and Pink Shaw. For now, we're gonna go neutral for him. If you want to invest in the bond, best thing to give her would be Pink Shells. Because I think Pink Shells can get them. For I understand it's spring, but maybe on summer too. And Pink Shells and Bulldog, Bulrock, whatever it is, and then Pinecones as their neutral. Next up is Eloy. Eloy also likes Bulldog Roots, and we're not gonna give her that then. Yeah, we're gonna give her that. She loves it though, so you might, if you don't want to. I don't want to have the highest person not my romance target, so I might not give them their love.
Renting four claw machines is as expensive nearly as just buying four claw.
Wait, let's figure out who is our romance. Jarrod is kind of cute.
You could just buy the same thing for like six.
That's more than $1,000 a day.
Jarrod. Is it easy to get him though?
So like, and there's no shot we will lose, like, making money on these claw machines.
What's your love? Cheese, wine, buns. Buns, right? Gold. You want gold? I haven't even found obsidian yet. You want jasper too. No, smoke red meat. I don't know how to get red meat. That's gonna be hard. Coconut. But it's a light, so I want someone that's easy to love.
Zeus, it would not let go.
Joke.
There was dudes lining up buying like a shit ton of tokens and just farming.
Yeah. Maybe we could go for joke.
Right.
Not Jungkook. Just joke. Please give me something that's easy to get. Sapphires? Oh, sapphires. I don't have that yet. How much is sapphires? Sapphires is 60, so if I found them, sell them for a good penny. Ostrich feather though, that's expensive. No, no, it's not. It's 48. Still expensive. And hard to get. I need to unlock the Savannah. Guano for yarn. A bones. Ooh, where do I get bones? On the Savannah. So maybe I should give him. So maybe we could go for Jock. How to get. Yeah, bones are expensive too, so not Jock. So maybe we can for Jock. He loves. He loves wine, bison, furs. He's the son of the of Jizu, which is our clothier. So maybe I'll go with Jokas. Wait, can I show it? This was a picture. Okay, this one is one.
about how much space that booth takes towards
okay.
that booth. So to be
this one.
A
look at this. It's Java. So this pictures, there's some pictures. This one's era. That's pretty good. I don't know how he does it. This one is Gary. Roman's target before. But now that I saw this, I changed my part. Maybe I'll go for this guy. Now that I see his image, it's got a pop. I just figured this is the image I'll see instead of this. It's kind of cute here too, but this one. But poop? Poop is easy, please. You just give him poop. It's funny. Oh no, wait. Yeah, it's poop. But I think it's just his like. I don't know if it's lore. But Joke is hot. Look at him. He's just so different from the image. So if I ever see Joke, this is gonna be his image. So, I don't know. Should I go for Joke though? You have to start giving him gifts once the Savannah is out. Savannah is far away to unlock. So maybe.
About purchasing booth space in a convention as large as AX is that the real value you get is the value of like marketing presence. Where
and I wanted
space where
too
everyone else
before.
Is present. You know, it was mostly surreal seeing.
Wait, let's see.
I guess like ourselves next to fucking some of the biggest like
let's see.
And Studio Ghibli.
I know it's not playing. I know I'm not playing the game. I'm sorry about that. Let's change the title then. Joining a tribe. No, it's not joining a tribe.
Be
hearing. It's. Yep. For. Or. Tribes members. There you go.
Brands, whatever, like, yeah. Being
there, it's not playing.
It's such a weird business.
I think for us, we were just like, yeah, let's just say playing. Joke. For now, we're just gonna give him blue shots. Who wants blue shots? No, pink shots. And Eloy wants.
I mean, it's this entire thing has just told me because, you know,
Eloy wants
videos and that shit. It's kind of like just this
Bullrock.
Entire journey itself.
You know, it's not Bullrock, but I'm gonna call it Bullrock. But
if you say
I don't call him. Yeah, I call him that. And then I. Oh no, she doesn't like pinecones.
And I say this as an engineer that has not taken a single marketing course. I haven't signed up to fucking
she
any
likes Reagan.
So much on the job of just how important marketing. Well, none of us have ever really like studied
Reagan.
Yeah,
I mean, we're in a fortunate position where we can be like, fuck it, let's.
Wait, Yvonne? No, it's love.
Yeah. Like, let's just do it because we want
to. You love a rock. But Eloy, it's Eloy. Yvonne loves
I
have
experience and know-how that's
no.
So
Joke.
Yeah.
We're just gonna
like,
give him the blue
shots. What the trash taste booth for us was.
We don't need to write
such an awful
Hold on, let's just write to Garrett. Garrett.
I'm like, what the fuck are the game mechanics? And then I actually like play the game mechanics.
Derek.
Like, oh, I get it. It like clicks in and it internalizes itself for me. I feel like you're not the one.
Like.
I feel like there's a lot of people. No. Right,
I think most people like to try.
Yeah,
to learn.
Yeah. Trial and error. Yeah.
A lot of people just, you know, there's this whole like, I'm a practical learner. It's all bullshit.
Brown.
Everyone's a fucking practical learner.
Red.
Everyone's gonna learn better.
Strange. So BRS. So brown mushrooms, red mushrooms, strange mushrooms. He likes. Do he like? Or do he neutral?
That's why, like every job application you go to, they ask for how much experience you've had, not how many books you've read.
Do he neutral?
I am in some ways in this camp.
Pine.
A lot of people have this idea of like something they wanted to.
Pine. Neutral spine cones.
Well, they just don't do it.
And then they just don't do it.
Yeah.
Because, you know, we try to do as much research as we can, doing like new stuff, new things, and how to do it correctly. Something is going to go wrong. Our tour.
I only got through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five.
For example, our tour, we had an idea that.
We haven't started the game, it's only started with five people. Man, that's far away. Let's say
you have any ideas that you want to do, so fuck up it, so play a little, you know, you gotta give yourself a little bit of
document.
I feel like more people should think, you know, if someone's doing something new, I feel like there should be a bit of leeway given as well, you know. Obviously not everything's gonna go perfect, they're gonna try the best they can, but as long as they try the best they can and it's not a fucking massive fuck up to like a gargantuan scale, then you know,
it's not about taking risks, it's about taking intelligent risks.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
It's about like, okay, you can use all of this like knowledge you've gained from like reading books, you know, not actually physically doing something.
Right.
And then from there you can be like, alright, I'm gonna
so you can see it how I start writing it.
It might not be the most perfect knowledge that I have, it might not be the most like logistical knowledge that I have, but I know I have enough knowledge in me that I know that taking this particular risk
that's
probably work out better for me than taking
Louis.
Yeah.
How do you write?
That's all about that. Yeah,
I'm not also
like,
good at.
Wait,
hello?
I'm saying this is generally some like one of our my favorite merch shops
this
that we've done.
I actually love this
merch. Of course, it's a denim jacket, so of course it was going to be one of my favorites. But I generally like love what we did, and I'm looking forward to wearing it in the future.
AX is always just so fucking chaotic as well for us.
Yeah.
Obviously,
what?
Like,
I
can't experience it in, like, a normal way anymore, which is kind of like, it sucks. But also, I mean, AX is, as a con, is just, I mean, it's like, from a viewer perspective, a lot of the time, I feel like it's, you go there to hang out with your friends and not for, like, what there is to actually be there.
Oh, excuse me. It says he dislikes almond bushel spice of
character, and I was like, this guy must think he's such hot shit. And I'm like, I don't give a fuck.
Gatherables. Oh,
most of the time gathering. We just spent this time. We didn't.
Ooh, I didn't. Jared doesn't hit gather room.
Or just like chilling out behind it, or just like different move appearances.
There
was this one moment that was funny when, like,
let's see, Era
being built, and it was like day zero or something. We were, like, I was Jag. Sitting down, my editor Alan, who I go with.
Jag doesn't know gather room. Jared is okay with gather rooms, and Ryan goes, Era doesn't.
So it's like me, Malin, and some other gather rooms
with them.
Some of the staff members come up to our booth.
We love
you. Our, like, standards.
Oh my you.
God, the boys are here, I don't believe it. And I'm like sitting right next to them. And they just walk past me. And
but
go
she
to like the standards.
We're not quite a lot actually. I'd be like, oh, hi guys. And
then you okay.
Stand up. Hi.
Hello.
And it was literally like the
Ebon,
just standing in the
Garrett.
They don't know I'm gone.
Jag.
I'm the real god right here. Yeah, they just
Jag.
Straight past me and I'm like,
let's see.
I don't want to acknowledge you.
He loves. So, best way to give him, just give him wood. So, he loves hardwood, but he likes wood. So, wood is pretty cheap. So, I'm just gonna write his love and like. Plus, he hates gatherables and pine cones. So, best way to give him, just give him wood. Just his love and like. Hard wood. Love. Wood. Like.
No, because you're like, what's your, one time on stream at AX, like last time, I was like, oh, he's like, I'm a big fan. I'm like, oh, what's your favorite video? He's like, oh, we spent 24 hours on
Gerald, do you hate
like,
gatherables?
I got this on camera. I was like,
no.
That's Joey.
You're also okay with, with pine cones. So what should you want to give him that's easy? Coconut. This is my plan to give him.
It's
easy to give him. Smoked red meat. How do you get red
meat?
The roots of
badger.
Red
meat.
Red meat apart from
which. And sometimes you're like, okay, well, you want to make sure that there's equal level of hype.
It was great seeing Connor have to pretend to care about Isekai for an hour and a half.
So you can only trade with a Pacha butcher or red meat. You can't gather red meat. It's only purchasable from Grub for 76 contribution, but that might change. So, if you really, really want to give, if you really, really want to give a gift,
I mean, I do that because I fucking love it anyway, so.
Gerald, for the love you want, smoke red. Which will cost you like 70,
so cool.
60,
oh
or maybe 80 for exchange, and you can only exchange for some of it. So, if you really want Gerald, and if you want to invest, get red meat, smoke red meat. But since I'm not going for it, so since I'm not going for him, just gonna give him his
knife.
Should I go for him? No, I'm going for a joke. I made up my mind, I'm going for so
he's like
like Heights My
It's
Work.
A show on Netflix. Come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, it's a show. On, it's a show on Netflix.
Honestly, like, this? Drowned.
Well, we'd have to say anything nice about it. We should, on the panel, we had to.
Yeah, we have to premiere like, as an anime fan.
Charles, we're gonna give him slack, which is easy. Yes? No.
I was reading somebody's studio names and I was like, fuck, I hope I said that.
No, it's not. Oh, Coconut.
Coconut.
If we ever get Coconut, let's eat you some luck. But mostly I'm gonna give him.
Yeah, but so the main character is kind of like this very, you know,
like I love Pinecoast because it's just
and the whole premise of the show is
that it's just see
kind of like she has someone she's in love with.
So I will have use. I don't know what Pinecoast is for.
It's like a sassy blonde anime character. And okay, it's like
Roots of
Patcha.
Pine cones.
Like, you know, because that's what happens in like every one of my streams. Every time there's a blonde anime character, it's Sydney.
Yeah. Because everybody knows Sydney's the only blonde woman alive.
Exactly. So the blonde character is like kind of like a bully to this like main girl.
No, nothing.
And so the main girl
don't see anything any use for a pine cone. So.
Has a guy that she's in love with, and of course, you know, spice it up. It turns out that the guy is going to
pine
cones.
Great gift.
And so, I'm watching this backstage.
So next is Juk. Juk is gonna be our romanceful target for this game.
When the scene of like her backstory comes
up, we're gonna be intensive with this.
That just shows her mother's
some
life.
Bones.
Well, that just shows her mother's like her mother is dead.
It's love. Is gonna be. We're just gonna give him
You do not have to like
blue shots.
I was like, oh, the fucking comments are right. Like every one anime character that's sassy and bullies, it's just Sydney because she. The mother is dying and she just like burst out laughing and like one of our staff members was just like
and then like, neutral
the mother's dead
would be pink.
Meanwhile I was eating chicken tenders.
Meanwhile Connor was eating chicken tenders behind the scenes. But honestly
so,
yeah bones. It was a great experience and it was honestly
is there anything easier?
It was one of the most hypest moments was actually when we showed the ReZero trailer.
Oh my god, I've
been
screaming.
Yeah, and I was like,
Fumita.
This could actually be pretty hot. Maybe it's pretty hot watching anime with like other people.
Oh, sorry, excuse me.
Right.
Yeah. It is hot. It is hot.
I would love to see
more. I also like
watching just anime with a crowd. Great.
But,
yeah.
But there was this one moment where like there's a character with big boobs and everyone starts cheering.
It's a blue shell. Blue shell.
Like, you fucking guys, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you guys?
Yeah,
wait, have we not seen enough?
Everyone started cheering, and I was just like, because at the point, I was like, God, like,
why they were cheering.
Yeah. I was like, looking at the notes, I was like, is there like something that just got announced?
We need to always keep going to the forest. Oh, to the beach.
Movie, so I was like, is there a big name attached to it? Because everyone just started cheering. And then I looked behind me, and then I saw the poster of like a girl with massive tits, and I was like, oh, okay.
Next would be Mana.
I was the one up.
Mana.
Operating the clicker, so I knew why they were cheering because I knew the slide that it went to.
Yeah.
I was hoping that it would just kind of just go ignore it and then it came back up.
Do you have love?
That's
easy.
No, why no one thinks that we're good members of society.
Maybe a like.
Yeah, and that was fun. And then that was the whole thing.
Yeah.
I did my panel with Mouse as well. It was streamed.
Almonds. If we ever get almonds, almonds is easy. Savannah, so if you want to invest her in her almonds, if not, almond milk, cheese. Nope, can't get in the early game. coconut milk. What do you need coconut milk? How do you make coconut milk?
Yeah, it was like 2000.
Yeah. Because I think main stage.
It's a coconut milk.
Because every time I go there, like, so many exciting anime announcements get, like, released during, like, AX. It's actually insane. Yeah, it's actually insane. Like, as an anime fan, I love AX just because I know this is where, like, the hottest news is going to, like, get released about some exciting projects we got, like, you know, like, out of fucking nowhere, DC is collaborating with Studio Wit. Suicide Squad Isekai, and I'm like, where the fuck did this come from?
I called this on the podcast. I said they're just gonna Isekai shit that we've had before. I literally said, play the clip. Short, someone found it. I didn't even know I said this. Someone
said Star's idea for Mortal. That's the Isekai
shows that already existed.
Yeah.
And they're fucking doing it.
Yeah.
I said they would do this.
I think I saw that announcement on Twitter, like, or rumors about it a few weeks ago. But yeah. I was like, nah, that can't.
Okay, so if you love. You want to go for mana?
Oh yeah.
Mana. I'll explain it after I do the whole this.
Why is he like a soft boy? He looks like he spends too much time on VR chat now.
No, I don't care about Black Bolt. I'm sleeping with that because Panty and Stock.
I feel like Trigger
But she doesn't want coconut. Wants coconut. Almond milk.
You know what? I'm not going to take the credit for it, but I was, when I interviewed the co-founder of Trigger, I did ask for a season 2
almond
milk.
You guys, they're at the board meeting.
So,
it's almond milk.
Don't credit me, but I was the first one to ask.
They're like, we can't do it, guys. It doesn't make any sense.
The
cares.
Anime man said he wanted season 2.
He said he wanted it.
I wanted it.
Don't show my shorts. You got to blow this.
I wanted it, and he was like, we'll think about it. And then he delivered, so thank you very much. Thank you so much, Joey, for asking for season 2 of Panty and Stocking. You are clearly
Thank
you, Joey.
Joey, the anime man has saved anime, everyone. But I needed them to bring back the classics, and they did. So
I asked them to do One Punch Man at least. Can you ask him?
What did I leak? Okay, I leaked something. Do I have to restart it? No, you'll figure out my name anyway, so. And nobody's gonna watch this, so. Oh well. Let's see. If you see it, you see it. Don't.
Hold up, I got the map to see.
So I don't think.
Right. Yo, where's One Punch Man? Hello.
Better.
I know Chainsaw Man do so well.
But I'll tell you what. I'll give you a suggestion.
Yeah, she doesn't
need One Punch Man. And I'll be like, I'll think about it. One thing I have started to notice now that, you know, every time we go to a different country.
Max would be from the Yuka clan. Cabbage. Nope. Horns, nope. Seaweed salad, nope. Sunflowers, I don't know what. Corn? No. Mangoes, mint. Mint. Where was mint? But this summer.
Especially like all the trendy places in LA and California. And
so it's gonna be at
all the trendiest places, all like Japanese.
Yeah, like Chad
places.
Took us to that fucking Japanese restaurant.
Exactly.
And I'm just like, Chad, you knew. Yeah. Why?
Yeah, that was okay as well. I mean, it's pretty good.
Yeah, it was good. I mean, it's I'm not complaining. It's just I feel like this is I feel like this is the sacrifice we've made from Japan, which is like all the food here is like Japanese food, which is great.
Yeah.
You go back and then everyone wants to eat at like trendy Japanese restaurants. I don't know why it's like.
Is there easier thing?
Cuisine that has been propped up in such a way where it's become kind of like a very like high class, not really high class, very bougie kind of like place.
Well, because it's like, I think the whole difference between the Japanese food culture and like the Western food
5 days
is so different.
5 days.
Right? Like not only with like the actual items of the foods, but also just like the way it's presented.
Maybe
like, how
but
the horses work. Like especially because like
flowers.
Japan is very much a culture where it's like it's not just like here's one big main dish and that's your food.
Yeah.
It's more like lots of small little dishes. So I think the Western idea of it being like, well then if there's multiple items that are coming out, it's like a course meal. So that's fancy. When in reality, it's like you can achieve that same thing at an izakaya, but it's not fancy.
That's my plan for him. This is gonna be my plan. It's not overview of how to pursue someone. It's just how I'm going to plan this.
Okay.
Cook
and Korean barbecue is
as I said,
okay. I don't know
he
if this
wants
is
poop.
But
oh, it's poop
like,
is just his
like. Is
there a love?
And I don't know why.
Alfalfa. Alfalfa. Is that a gatherable?
I feel like some
it's a tradable.
The Korean barbecue, or you can eat
oh no, it's gatherable.
Yeah. I don't have too much of like a.
Right.
Was it sample size? Because I've only been to Korea like once.
Where that kind of.
But you know, I fucking ate as much Korean.
Potato.
As I could.
If you want to go for him, Lord.
It was basically barbecue dinner for like every day, and the Korean barbecue I had on that one trip wasn't like it was good.
Oh, we can't see his image.
Korean barbecue in Korea.
Never
mind. It's kind of like halfway between. Where it's like it's still
so
you know, it's
plan
still like the essence of the Americanized Korean barbecue where it's just like just bring out a shitload of meat and it's all fucking good, but if they also there's also like a delicacy to it that's very much synonymous with Japanese yakiniku. So it's interesting.
I would say I actually from what I've tried
like,
so far, unless anyone has any recommendations as we go to Korea, I'm going to Korea like pretty soon. I've not found a Korean barbecue yet that has matched some of my favorite ones in LA. There's just something about the American culture. Just being like, just have as much as you want. America
knows
as much
let's
as
just
you
check
want.
Then.
If I pay $50 in America, more
oh,
you
it's not.
Korean barbecue. And I pay $50 for what you can eat in Japan. What I'm getting is two so good. $50 all you can eat in Japan. I'm scared.
Yeah.
I'm like, where did they get this meat from? Like, it certainly wasn't Japan. You know, because Japan also has a big import culture with beef and chicken and whatnot. They import a lot of it. Obviously, we hear about Wagyu all the time, but Wagyu is the shit they grow here.
Yeah, so that's like a small percentage.
And you know, a lot of, so basically, like a lot of the meat you get when you go to yakiniku places, especially if it's a cheap place or you can eat, you're often getting a lot of imported meat.
Yeah,
it's like, it's fine. It's fine. But I feel like in America.
So those are
America,
the romance of all dark.
And they're like, they're seasoned so well as well. Because Japan, they don't season shit, and it's fine. But sometimes I want the pork belly that has been marinated all day in the spicy sauce.
Yeah,
that shit's fine.
Like, I get the
Japanese. Now, don't at me.
Seasoning
and it's just crazy. And it's just like this cow has been
So, yeah. For Era. Oh.
They feed only olives to the cow. Yeah. It's like, how about we just don't?
And I'm like, motherfucker, I'm tired. Give me all of the spice. Give me as much spice as you can on one piece of meat and call it a day.
This one?
It's gonna taste
this one would be
terrible. I'm like, American.
What's the trigger for me? So she loves oregano. We want to.
We're not gonna do everything one's way.
Oregano is very easy to get. So if you're going for her, keep your oregano. Next would be neutral. Would be pineapples. For me, I'm going to give her a love because she's late. It's a lot faster to produce flowers. Relationship with us. Affinity. Favorability. That's the word. To up our favorability. Her like about us. So I'm gonna start giving her oregano once she pops up. For any other day, pine cones. Once I'm done having her, I chop with other people. Rare. I'm gonna give him porcupine fish and any smoke.
I feel like obviously in England
porcupine fish you're going to find any in the area, in the tribe area.
We have to borrow other cuisines. I'm like,
fish.
You know, can you find like Spanish food, good Spanish food?
If you, that's my plan. I'm just gonna give him porcupine fish.
But then again, I'm not
going to trouble would be pine cones.
That's true. So there's also
if you want to go for him, let's see what's his love. He loves berglos, mangoes, fish. Fish that are hard to get, that I don't know how to get. So, good luck. You want to find Trumpet or Zeus, but maybe you want Sardius would be a gemstone. I don't know where to get Sardius. So you might want to give him that. Or tomato juice. Tomato juice is pretty easy to give. You'll unlock the press a bit fast. So if you unlock the press, you want to keep your tomatoes and make tomato juice. That's a lot easier to give him. So tomato juice for Fref, if you're going for him, he loves tomato juice. Next up, Iban. Iban loves pink shells. So once you unlock the beach, you'll have a steady supply of pink shells. Or datura flowers, which is, you can find it all around in the area. We're not gonna save this one. This one is datura flowers, but kinda sell them because wait, I'm gonna sneeze.
Yeah, me and Connor are planning to go to the world in the year, so we'll just
Oops. Yes. I forgot to.
So you're gonna be in an internet cafe for 3 days or
watch other people. Okay. That's fail. Okay, never mind. So yeah. It's gonna be a daughter of flower. It's kinda expensive, that's why I started selling them. Yeah, 20. So, I know 20 is not a lot. You have like 5 of them. That's 100. And that's 100 more than 500 for my needed thing.
I do, I
maybe I should keep the part doctor of now. It's cold medicine. You might need it for your animals if you get sick, so maybe just save them. But if you really want to go for Ibon, you want to give him for this and the until you unlock the beach. But for me, I'm just gonna wait for the beach to unlock and then go for pink shells and give her pink shells. But for now, I'm just gonna give her pink. Next would be Garrick. I'm gonna give him mushrooms, the red mushroom, brown mushroom. I haven't found strange mushrooms, but if you have strange mushroom, you can give him. But mostly I'm gonna give him red mushrooms. And then I'm gonna neutral my Pankos. But if you're looking for a sim as your love target, let's see, it says here, beach. So you want to keep your beats. You really want him. Gotta keep your beets and plant a lot of beets, because beets is a summer thing. Oh no, it's a spring, I mean. Yeah, it's a spring and winter. So you want to keep your beets. And then start planting a lot of them in spring. If you want to go for beet juice, I think that's the easiest of them all. Seaweed, though. Sponge. So, you can also give him seaweed, which is if you want to start fishing in the beach, you might get a lot of seaweed. I don't know. If you have extra seaweeds, you can give him carrot. They love them. But for early game, I don't think you can give him anything good. The earliest would be seaweed or beach. But for now, the easiest to give him would be mushrooms. And if you don't want to commit, pinecones. Next up is Eloy. Eloy, she loves Bordock. So you just give him Bordock. Is there anything easier? Maybe watercress? Yeah, and watercress, it's gonna be... Oh, it's during winter though. So, best keep your Bordock. Bordock root. Or Eloy. She loves it. My plan for her, gonna give her... She hates pinecones. So I'm just gonna give her gatherables, and I'll give her occasional Bordock. She likes rosehip. So I'm just gonna give her rosehip sometimes. Other gatherables, maybe. I have here oregano. Oregano we need to keep. Because apparently someone was saying the Twitter thing is so bad. It's always been that someone could submit one at this time, and 2 weeks later someone could submit it and posted it 2 weeks later could get seen post. But no fucking errors. So I made I did 50 email accounts and submitted all the same shit. And it was something like the 40th. Okay. We can give her which is so Twitter thinks I'm 30 something. Well, so I don't know. I'm sure a lot of people would believe. So my plan with her is occasionally Bordeaux root, occasionally rose hips.
I'm just waiting.
Don't give a fuck about threads. I'm on it. I'm vibing with it right now, but I don't expect it to be anything.
Well, the problem is, why do you expect it to be
next?
Well, I don't know, because right now it's like,
we're not gonna finish today. Jag, if you love him, give him wood. If you're going for Jag, wood, hardwood would be preferable, but you need to unlock the
threads.
Sorry.
I think right now there's like
you need to unlock the axe. I think you can get it in the first week.
I remember yesterday I was like scrolling through it. I'm just like, I don't follow any of these people.
So you just give him hardwood. If you don't have hardwood, wood is fine.
Pretty much depends.
You should give him hardwood. Because hardwood is easy. Next would be Gerald. Gerald. My plan with Gerald would be giving him coconuts or pine cones. But if you're going for Gerald, the easiest thing to give him would be mangoes. Gold or jasper if you... Oh no, I tried. I didn't see that. So coconuts, you just want to dry your... You already have coconuts, might as well just dry them. But how do you dry coconut? Oh, okay, so solar dryer. So, dry coconut. So I'm just gonna give dry coconut because he loves them. So, dried coconut for Gerald. So,
yeah.
If you're going for him, give him dry coconuts. If you ran out of coconuts, gold and jasper with mangoes. But keep your coconuts. Next is Juk. Juk would be our Roman star. So Juk would love bones. It's gonna be hard to get bones.
One thing I did want
to
talk about.
But
I didn't think we'd get to talk about this in trash days. I didn't think you'd have a time
episode. Next, the next best thing we get is coconut. Blue shells. You're gonna have blue shells early on.
I mean, it was just so weird seeing that whole event just play out because, I've never, I've never felt as I've never felt more in a dystopian fucking society.
So it's gonna be easy.
Than just seeing that event play out, what I find interesting is
bones.
It just like
we're gonna buy
the
bones.
Just the
we can't we can't get them from the savannah yet, but
so
we can buy from Grom.
I believe there was a submarine company where a bunch of very wealthy people and some of their family members.
It's available from Spring 15 when Savannah is on. So we're gonna give him.
Yes. And for a few days.
Oh, now I'm wavering between Gerald. Gerald's gonna.
Hey, stop throwing these sugar loaded gummies down the hatch! They're not getting absorbed!
Yeah, that's one of the advertisements for the week. So, Gerald, I'm gonna go fast with Gerald. Not true. I want Gerald. Damn, his picture is
hot. In the time period leading up to the wreckage being found,
just
fucking fascinating.
And this just stuck in my mind. And I see you. I was going for
this a kind of event like this being memed before
Gerald?
Find out like the fate of like everyone.
Jared? Jared.
But I think it just proves that
I guess I think he's kinda cute in this
picture. Some way, shape or form.
I hate his dance.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah.
I don't like him. I hate him dance, that's what what I'm saying is, I don't like him if I don't like his dance, so I need to shift away from him. I don't know any relationship. I'm not good with relationships, so. But I think if you hate something about your relationship, you don't love them. Maybe I'm not. That's not a good person. That's not a good thing. I might hate his dance, though. But I still like him? I don't know. I'm a face. I love faces. He's kind of cute though. But he's dancing on me. No. Just no. So that's why I'm not going for drag. So Drew, we're going for Drew. Yeah, let's just go for Juke. So if you're going for the Juke, just follow what I do. I'm going for Bones. Gonna give him Bones once the Savannah's unlocked at 15, but we're gonna start giving him T-shells. You can't give him anything else that's early. That's what I found. You can give him the fur, but I think you can give him, yeah, 4 for bot.
You find yourself in this position. It's like, so, so if you don't know, you're like a bunch of like Thai school kids.
So 8, 9, 10, 11, 15. So,
okay, see them, the entrance. See, the thing,
you can unlock
3,000 meters. That's like, to me, that's like a number.
4.
But seeing like the graphic of just showing
8,
how
9,
far they walked in from the entrance,
14,
it just fucking blew my mind.
Here.
I'm like, this ain't like a rock.
But yeah, you might need
board.
Like, gonna use your board.
Like,
you need to give him board for this if you want. I'm gonna do is get my first board first, and gonna give him the
board.
Oh, it's yarn. It's not even the fur. It's yarn. Never mind. So yeah, we just have to wait until the Savannah is. Just give him T-shirt. Next up, Mana. Mana. Mana, my plans, Almonds. Savannah's just gonna give her Almond, her Almonds, and then Bangles for me. If you want to go for Mana, let's see. What do you want to give Mana? Almond milk cheese. That's cheese though. Tomato juice. You're gonna give Mana tomato juice also. If you want to go for Mana. If you don't have tomato juice. It's cabbage. Cabbage. Cabbage is a fall. So no. If you want, you can. That's a like though. Garlic. You want to keep your garlic and your tomato. If you want to go for her. Or you should also go for your. Also, you want to keep your pomegranate. So, if you want pomegranate, juice is her like, and garlic. If you run out of tomato juice. Or you could pickle your garlic. So, you can. You keep your garlic and then you pickle it, which you unlock later point of pickling. So yeah, you keep your tomatoes and your garlic. Start giving her tomato juice, but for now you have to give her almonds. Oh no. Horns. Oh, you have to give her the horns. So you have to go for ibexes first for your animals and then get horns for your man. And that's your gift for now. That's the early game. Late game, tomato juice and garlic. Pickled garlic. Next up, man, crack. Crack? No. This one. Crack. Just think of the amount of fun. No, there's no picture. So, gotta give. Where else is exit?
The 250k was getting in, and he was like, "This is fine." I saw the sub, I was like, "Holy shit!"
Yeah, did I not switch it? No, I switched it. Okay.
Version of this.
Yeah.
What are you doing? And the fact that he brought his son along was so fucking tragic.
Yeah.
And then, like, the one thing that was super interesting about this was learning more about the whole submarines, that whole that industry and market looks like. Because people are like, yeah, these dudes are kind of wild. They just kind of made their own sub and said it was good. They didn't check with any regulatory body.
They said that some of the guys were, like, engineered by, like,
I'm gonna end it. After
I do some shit at my desk.
Yeah, I'm like, I mean, sure, but that's not an excuse, you know, or that's not a reason to be like, yeah, this is controversial.
Yeah, because they like mixed.
So, crack, methane for her, for him, mint. He likes mint. Mint will be available in the summer. For now, I'm gonna give him pineapples. Pine cones, sorry. Let's see, am I right? Yeah, mint is.
Yeah,
summer. So. Or hardwood. I'll just give him hardwood. I'm gonna rewrite this. Hardwood is a lot easier to
do.
So I'm gonna give him hardwood and pine. If we're gonna go for him, keep a steady supply of hardwood and start looking for seaweeds.
It's weird. I just can't believe that anyone would get in that.
Yeah, so seaweed salad.
Actually insane. You'd have to pay me 250k to be in that shop for 8 hours.
Yeah.
Let alone in
pump
there,
up
in
fishing.
Water.
And the fact that Mr. Beast.
You don't want fishing.
You
go for horns.
Yeah. Yeah.
That was funny, that whole drama.
But horns is kind of expensive. I don't think you should give horns.
Yeah, but all this is done sapphire, is just heightened my fear of like
I think the best.
I'm not alone.
Horns or sunflowers.
That's
sunflowers
like,
you can get
like,
that summer.
I think after this,
horns.
I've always like I've been on the cusp.
You
of
you can
like,
get
down.
It
I'm
like
the
in
I was
the
like,
first
maybe
2 weeks.
Maybe
two
I
weeks, two weeks of.
And then you just hear like
horns. You can give
horns.
He loves horns.
The wildest thing is just that you know. This
and keep
idea a lot of
male
eggs.
So males.
To like slowly at a time, no matter what, unless you get decompression sickness. And I'm like, nope,
next
I am never going that
would
deep.
Be
I will draw the line at snorkeling. This is as far as I will go. If I can see, if I can't
my
see
plan
the bottom,
for him is
I am not
wood.
Going
oh no.
I love how they call it decompression sickness. It's like, hey, you're just exploding.
If you're
yeah.
going
yeah.
for
yeah.
this,
it's kind of sick.
Yeah, hey, gas will just like. Son, but your blood would stop
bubbling.
Did you ever see that that it was like a ship. It was like an old ship or something. And there were some boats around it, and they were trying to do something. And there's a giant storm.
He loves us. Keep this for him. Sorry. I don't plan on giving that or flowers.
So they had to, like, this guy who had literally survived in the cold.
Nah, I'm gonna give him that. But
the ocean was chilling in this room, and they sent some divers. I don't know. I was
next would be Fala. Fala. Oh, Bala is really easy if you want oregano.
And then the diver,
so if you want,
just grabs the diver. And it's this dude who's been living there for like 3 or 4 days. No food or anything. Just like,
if you want to go for her, oregano.
It's insane.
And if you don't have oregano, just give her hardwood.
I would literally shit myself. That, I would,
and
like,
that's it.
That would have been the biggest jump scare of my entire life. Imagine going to a shipwreck at the bottom of the ocean, and then you feel something grab you. Holy shit, that is the thing of like horror stories, man.
And that's my plan for them.
They only see dust, and they just listen to
it. I'm gonna put it on my description. On my plan to give them the gifts. And that's it.
Well, at least they took a diver down instead of a sob.
Tomorrow, if you want,
we're
gonna go for the other first. Be the patch. I'll just go for it. Only three odds.
I'm pretty sure he survived. Yeah, that's kind of fucked.
Have you guys ever been on any cruises?
No, that's not. That's fuck no.
So yeah.
Maybe when
that's
I'm like
it. That's my target tips for the romanceable target. Romanceable people. My target would be Juk. Gonna give him blue seashells. And once I get access to bones, I'm gonna give him.
And I'll be like, you know, I can just chill on like a nice boat deck for a few days, go in the pool, maybe bathe in the sun. You know, I'm
all right. Goodbye.
Now I've got nothing to worry about, kind of thing. That would be nice, but like those are like week-long cruises.